Face on the dashboard. seat before. He's gonna sing for you right now.
Put on my best shirt, and I
The consolation are coming out. Thank you. Thank you. And we got together in 97 to make a record, and it was amazing, because it was a pretty wild record. Anybody who's listened to it, it's like a raw nerve, that record. One of my favorite records we've made, and this is one of my favorite songs from that record. Thank you. we've clocked up a lot of markers in our 50 years. I remember probably the first marker was when we did our first gig. It was in the Polish club in Adelaide. We didn't do any fucking Polish songs. We didn't know any. Second milestone was probably when we got paid for our first gig. That was good. I reckon the third might have been when actually people turned up to a gig. That was a big one, I remember that. But about 45 years ago, there was a really big one. What? Hang on, let me just check with the boss. Alright, he's changed the fucking set.
Sorry about that.
He's changed the set on me, but that's okay. Big market for us was doing our first record because we started to learn about songs. And we happen to have one of the best songwriters in the world, I reckon. Sounds great. And Mossy's gonna sing one of these songs.
Co-star, and I can't afford